Absolutely delighted. I don't think it has set in just yet. You know, really, really delighted because I've been trying to kind of break into the music industry for a while, so I'm getting to step closer with some help, I think. It's great to have Bressie as a mentor. But I always had an idea before coming in. I had my top four, I suppose, lined up, you know, in my head. But Bressie's an amazing musician and artist, and he's really passionate about his songs, and that's something I am as well too, passionate about singing and my songs.
I'm so excited. I screamed the house down in there with Owen, and I'm like feeling really embarrassed now because you weren't as excited. I literally screamed the place down. He was like, okay, calm it down.
I was in a traditional music group with my sisters years ago, and then from that I decided to go into singing, concentrate on my own music career. And then from that I recorded two demos, and I got a call from BBC Radio Ulster where I appeared live there, and I had Katie and Lewis singing before me and the chorus after me. So it was very exciting. And then a good few years ago I did appear on The Den too, so that was another highlight. But yeah, I'm trying, like I'd love to sing professionally.